This ship will be taking 23,000 metric tons of wheat to the hungry people of Ethiopia via the port of Djibouti. This is the beginning, we hope, of more normal operations. The food of Ukraine fed 400 million people across the world last year. The world needs the food of Ukraine, and this is the beginning of what we hope is normal operations for the hungry people of the world.